song, sing with me. You give life, you are love, you bring light to the darkness. You give hope, you restore every heart that is broken. Great are you, Lord. It's your breath in our lungs, so we pour out our praise. We pour out our praise. It's your breath in our lungs, so we pour out.
Great are you, Lord, in all the
We welcome you with praise, Almighty God of love. Be welcomed in this place. We welcome you with praise. We welcome you with praise, Almighty God of love. Be welcomed in this place. Let every heart adore. Let every soul awake. Almighty God of love. Be welcomed in this place. Come on. We welcome you with praise. We welcome you with praise. Almighty God of love. Be welcomed in this place. Let every heart, come on. Let
won't you be lifted up? be lifted high. Oh, right here in my heart, God, I want you to be lifted up in my mind. Be lifted in all my thoughts. Be lifted up. Be lifted high. You said if I will be lifted up, if I be lifted up, if I be lifted up, I'll draw men to me. We just confess tonight that we want you to be lifted up, and we want to be drawn as deep as we possibly can into your presence, into your heart, into the mind of Christ. So we just ask, Lord, right now that you'd throw a lasso around our hearts, around our thoughts, and we dedicate these next moments, this next hour and a half to you, to thinking about you and lifting you up, focusing on you and your glory alone. In Jesus' precious name.
See the heavens open over us. Grace surrounding us in perfect. Glory falling like an avalanche. I'm swept away, yeah. I'm swept away with you. I can feel your heartbeat beating for us. Come on, if that's true, can you put your hands together? I can feel your heartbeat beating for us.
You. many of you know that God is with us? How many of you know that God is for us? Amen.
In grace and mercy, there is nowhere we can hide from your love. You are steadfast, never failing, you are faithful. All creation is in awe of who you are.
I love this part.
You're the healer of the sick and the broken.
You are God.
You are comfort for every heart that mourns. You are our King, our Savior forever. And for eternity, we'll sing of all you've done. And for eternity, we'll sing of all you've done. And now we say, God. Where there was death, you brought life, Lord. Where there was death, you brought life, Lord.
Thank you, God. Where there was death, I thank you for every single area that has felt like it's died, that it will come back to life with a vengeance for you tonight, Jesus.
Oh, you're living water for us. For us, God. When I'm dry, when I'm weary, you promised you would always fill. Grace like waves overwhelm me, and I find you.
on, let him minister to your soul. And sing that again.
When all I have is Jesus. When all I have is Jesus. When all I have is Jesus.
I've got it. Sing, I'm the wealthiest of souls.
I'm the wealthiest of souls. You're my treasure, my reward. All I want, all I need is you.
We sing, I'm anchored in your hope.
I am anchored in your hope. When your face, Lord, I'll be bold. All I want, all I need is you.
I'm the wealthiest of souls.
The wealthiest of souls. You're my treasure, my reward. What I want, what I need is you.
I've been anchored.
I am anchored in your hope. In your face, Lord, I feel. What I want, what I need is you.
Sing, I'm the wealthiest.
I'm the wealthiest of souls.
Just something about that name. Oh, Master, Savior Jesus, like the fragrance after the rain. Jesus, Jesus. Jesus, let all heaven wonders proclaim. Kings and kingdoms will all pass away, but there's something about that name. Oh, there's something about, oh, there's something about, oh, there's something about that name. Oh, there's something about, oh, there's something about, oh, there's something about that name. Oh, there's healing in the name. Oh, there's love in the name. Oh, there's a sweetest soul salvation in the name. Oh, there's healing in the name. Oh, there's love in the name. Oh, there's sweet, 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 sweet peace in the name. Oh, there's something about that name. I got together with another friend a couple months back, and we wrote this song. The idea is that we're born in sin, but there's an original intent and an original destiny that outweighs original sin. Amen. I love the idea that Jesus came to get us back to himself. Scripture says he saved us, and while we were still sinners, in our sin, he saw us as worth his life. And the scripture says that while we were slaves to sin, he came and rescued us and brought us into a family. And I love the song that's been going around for a while now, Good, Good Father. Just felt like sort of an extension of that idea. A good, good father is the father of a what? Of a pretty spectacular family, and that's what we're in, right? So we want to share this song with you. It's called Forever Family.
You dreamt up the world, breathed on the dust, so you could love us. Oh, how you loved us. You called us out from the crowd, just to be near us. You love to be near us. The longing burning in my heart, I found written in your sky. You're the friend that I can lose, the Father.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Let's close our eyes and stretch our hands up. The presence of God is here. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Just right where you're at, just begin to speak to God. Tell him what's on your heart. If you want more of him, if there's something that you need to repent for, something you need to get your heart right, just worship him. Father, we give you praise. We give you glory. We thank you for who you are, Lord. Yes, hallelujah. We thank you, Father. We praise you, Lord. We praise you, Lord. Hallelujah. Let's just build it, Josh. Let's, everybody in the building, let's stretch our hands up. Let's take our praise to another level. Come on, let's get God's attention tonight. Let's get something done tonight. Just tell him how much he means to you. Block out all your neighbors. Block out all your shortcomings. Just focus on the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, because he's here to meet with you tonight. So just lift up a shout of praise right now for the King of Kings, the King of Glory, the one who rose again after 3 days. Come on, let's establish praise in Fort Worth, Texas tonight. Hallelujah! Glory to the King. Glory to the Lamb. We welcome you, Lord. Do something here tonight, Lord. Establish your dominion here tonight, Lord. Establish your way tonight. If you love Jesus, let me hear you shout. Here tonight, let me hear you shout amen. We can do better than that, Fort Worth. Do you feel the victory here tonight? Let me hear you shout amen. Do you feel the joy here tonight? Shout amen. Do you feel the power of Jesus here tonight? Let me hear you shout amen. Do you feel the presence of God? The presence of God has a purpose, and the purpose is power. Somebody say power. So when we come into an atmosphere like this, we're coming into the throne room of heaven so that God can get something done in us and then through us. Amen? Oh, come on. You got to be better than that. I said in us and through us. Somebody shout amen. I believe that when people of this caliber, give it up for this worship team right here, y'all, put together an event like this, that the city should feel the effects of it the day after the event. That's the type of power that you and I need to be walking in. So it's not just about showing up and having some good songs, but the kingdom of heaven is about power. Somebody say amen. So when we talk about the presence of God, that's something that we talk about a lot when we talk about worship. But what we're actually talking about when we say the presence of God is potential. Because the presence of God isn't just here in a worship service. The presence of God is with us every single day, when we're doing good and when we're doing bad. But when we come into a worship service and we sing these songs about our King and we remind ourselves of the power of the cross, what we begin to feel when we say we feel the presence is that we're actually feeling the potential of when we set our eyes on Jesus. So what I'm here to say tonight is, let's set our eyes on Jesus every single day. Every single day. Let's realize the potential that we have. And I just wanna put a little prophetic spotlight on this thing tonight. It is very important that you and I walk in the fullness of our potential in 2017. Very important. And we're hooping and hollering here and having a good time tonight. But let me just say, for those who have ears to hear, the world is changing right now. The world is changing right now. So it's important that your and my hearts change in this place tonight so that we can have a part in the changing world. You see it on the news. The world is changing right now. Who notices that? You and I need to be ready for that change. Can I have a loud amen? So we need to function in the fullness of our potential. So my word to you tonight is shift. Shift. Shift from whatever's holding you back. Live in your full potential. If it's fear holding you back, let it go tonight. Let's let the power of God change us tonight. If it's doubt, let it go. If it's pride, let it go. If it's sin, just let it go. Somebody say, let it go.
Let it go.
Say it again, let it go.
Let it go.
Because we came here tonight to worship and we're feeling the potential. The potential is the power. It's very important that you and I live up to our potential in 2017, because the world is changing. And let me just say this from a prophetic standpoint, there's a changing of the guard happening right now in the church, even. And we're having a good time and this is fun and everything like this, but let me just be serious for a second and say, you and I have to carry on the torch. The finish line hasn't been crossed yet. So you and I, young people, we're all young in here, we need to not be afraid of a little bit of hard work. We need to work hard for the kingdom because we haven't crossed the finish line yet. So you can't live on the coattails of the church that you go to. You have to build the kingdom for yourself. You have to live up to your own potential. You have to get into the word, know the word. Am I preaching? You got to be there, okay? That's the prophetic spotlight that I want to shine on you tonight, because I wouldn't be doing what I'm supposed to do if I just got in here and said, man, that was awesome. We rocked some songs and we weren't thinking globally and we weren't thinking long term. There's a shift taking place in the world right now. We need to be ready for it. So you and I, we need to shift tonight. Just shift away from sin, shift away from doubt, shift away from fear, shift away from bad relationships, shift away from people who don't support your vision, and shift towards Jesus, shift towards God, and shift towards your calling. Can I have a loud amen? So I want you to grab your neighbor's hand, just stretch them up. We need to write a song named Shift. Grab your neighbor's hand, stretch them up, and we're going to pray. What an amazing worship set. Man, you guys are good. Father, we just thank you for this night. Just close your eyes. And just, if there's anything that you need to shift from, just tell the Lord right now, Lord, this is the night. I'm shifting away tonight, Lord. I'm shifting towards you. Father, we just thank you for this beautiful night of worship. Father, thank you for this amazing worship team, for the hearts of all of these people. Lord, we acknowledge, Father, that the race, the finish line has not yet been crossed. So Lord, we take up our part, Lord. We choose as young people to do our part, Lord. We want to be the ones to finish the race, Lord. So Father, right now, anything that's holding any of us back, any doubt, any fear, any sin, we give it up to you right now, Lord, and we shift towards you so that we can be used by you to build your kingdom in Jesus' mighty name. And all God's people who are ready to shift, shout an amen. Give the Lord a praise offering tonight. Let's worship one more time. You call me.
Coming after me. Yes, I am. I'm coming back to you. I'm no longer a slave to fear, but I am a child of God. I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child God, 'cause I'm no longer a slave to fear, but I am a child of God, 'cause I'm no longer a slave to fear, I am a child. So we sing, oh, 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 oh.
But I am, yes I am.
Come on, sing it.